Hi, Freedom House family. God wants to use you to encourage someone today. God has called us to be encouragers. We read in Acts 4 about Barnabas, and he is called a son of encouragement. All through Acts, we see how Barnabas is constantly encouraging the other believers. Isn't it amazing how you feel when you get a word of encouragement from someone else? How it completely changes your day. Within all of us, we have the power of encouragement. It tells us in 1 Thessalonians 5:11, therefore, encourage one another and build up each other. I like this quote. It says, be good to people because you will be remembered far more for your kindness than any success that you will ever obtain. God wants to use you today. You've got the power of encouragement within you. I have a website link that you can send a healthcare worker a thank you. These are our healthcare workers at Willamette Valley Hospital. They've been working long, hard hours, and just a word of encouragement to them will help them to keep on going. So I just ask that you would do that today and that you would say that it's from Freedom House Church. We want to let them know that we are supporting them and that we care about them. Well, Freedom House, you've got the power within you today. Go out there and encourage someone.